We had a great sunset there. We might have a great sunset today here.
I think we will, yeah. And that sunset will come down after qualifying at the Speedway and during the Indians game tonight. So it's going to be great. Right now, clear skies outside as you look live from Lucas Oil Stadium at our beautiful skyline. We are going to have, I think, a really nice day today. 37 in Crawfordsville, so it's cold there, and in Rockville. Some of you could see a hint of frost. That is not going to happen in the immediate metro area. We have dropped 5 degrees now that the skies are clearing at 45, but Shelbyville's at 46, and we are exactly where we were at this point yesterday. So we'll hang in the 40s till maybe 9 o'clock this morning, eventually getting up to 54 degrees. And here's what I'm going today: sunny and pleasant, 69 degrees. And our winds will be this morning initially out of the northwest. They are going to change to the south-southeast later on today, and that's when we'll start to warm up. Again, beautiful Victory Field. The Tribe hosts Toledo again tonight. We've really had a good series here with the Mud Hens. First pitch, 7:05, 67 degrees, and in the 60s till about 9 o'clock. So bring a jacket. You'll be fine. If you get to sit in the sun, you've got a couple of hours of that. All right, Grand Prix. Of course, we've got qualifying today at the track Saturday. I am keeping my fingers crossed that we can keep rain out of this event. Our coverage here on Channel 13 and NBC starts at 2 o'clock. First race for that event. We'll have some stuff ahead of that, but it is at 2:45. So we're going to watch the radar very carefully during that time. And I've got to tell you, I do think we get it in. It may be a little close. Now, this is a look at the noon hour. Rain is going to start to come in on Saturday. Again, this is Saturday. Got a lot of college graduations, too, at the noon hour. By 3:30, it is possible that we could get some light rain or drizzle in Indy. However, this is very light, and not all of this is going to hit the ground, so that's good. By 7:30, pretty widespread rain. I think everybody pretty much is getting wet at that time. From, let's say, our northern counties on south to about Louisville, we'll see a break. And then Sunday morning, we start out with rain, and Sunday's going to be an interesting day because I think we could see some periods of dry, but also rain and thunderstorms. So 69 today, 70 Saturday, 69 Sunday. And how about this? We really get warm and we really get wet next week. It's back to the 70s big time by Wednesday, 76, and three out of the first 4 days of the work week could potentially be wet, Julia.
Okay, check.